boys. So today I'm going to take apart an old CTR computer screen. This thing's ancient. I used to have an old computer that used one of the, when I was a kid, I used to like pick the tower because it would load so slowly for my games. I go mental. So funny. Same again, took the screws out so you guys can see the glory without the boredom. Benqua. Right, let's see what Mr. Benqua has for us. Woohoo! It's old technology. I've seen a few YouTubers do this before. Never done it myself though, so. What we're supposed to do, we're supposed to take this top off. And then, it's usually a yoke. See a little copper yoke there? It's not very big. Sometimes it's bigger. That's what we do, we take this bit off and then thread it out. And we've got a nice power board there as well. So what I want to do is going to take this off. I'll come back to you guys. I'm just going to mess around with this. I'll get this off and I'll show you how I slip it off. Just a quick update. I've cut away all the cables there, see? And I think I've got to undo some screws so I can get this big board. I've also cut a nice fat degaussing cable. So look at that. They're nice. It's around the whole thing. Cut that and now it's a nice piece of copper wire for us. It's nice and heavy as well. Thing here is there's a nut. I don't actually have that nut there. So I'm just wondering what I'm going to do to get this off. I need to pop it. I don't want to pop the tube though. You can see that's a nice yoke there with this. So I'm just trying to find a way to get this off and I'll get back to you guys soon. Look, I popped that off the top. This lock ring there is still giving me a bit of trouble. See, I want to get to it though. I'll give you guys an update soon. I'm going to keep trying. Ah, it's really annoying, but we power on. Okay, so I have to cut that top off. Just left with a tube there, which is cool. And once I've actually took all the copper off, I'm going to put the tube back on just for protection. Because you don't want to break this, because it's got some gas or something in it. I don't want to be dealing with gas. Okay. So what I'm going to do, I'll just take apart all this. It's going to have a beautiful yoke. Very nice. Yokenstein. Wish I had a copper chicken, just laid yolk like this. That's what it looks like. The copper at the bottom. I tried to cut a bit off the side, but honestly, that's what I'd be missing if I couldn't get this off. So, thank God. So I'll just take that off and then I'll show you what we got. Cool. So, see, over there, I just pulled them out. So, what you do with these, you just loosen it up because they're in like that. You loosen them up and just pull, and they come out like that. Two parts. A nice egg. Very nice. Look at that. So that's some of the copper. Not too much, but it's not bad. Adds up. There's still some copper on there, but I don't want to break that because I don't know what it is. See, that's still copper. It's colorized copper in there. Wiggling around. I might be able to get some of it, but if not, it is what it is. First things first. I want to get this. So it just slid out, see? Then we're left with this. Don't know what the hell that thing is, looks like Darth Vader's vacuum cleaner. So yeah, and there's a bit of extruded aluminium. A little bit of coppers, very nice. And some nice flat packs there as well, which is cool. Yeah, so just basic low grade stuff. And you got that. So you get like two minor power boards and all this copper. So it's in there. They're not the best, but they're okay. Oh, and a nice fat degaussing wire. So look at that, nice bit of copper, and it's quite a long wire as well, so it comes down. Look how chunky it is. It's what we like. And the rest of this we have to get rid of. This is why a lot of people don't like these, but I still think they're cool. Put the cone back on. See? So once I got it loose, literally lifted it and came off like that. See? Alright, you computery guys out there, if you like the video, give me a like, smash the notification bell and subscribe. If you guys have got any ideas for any future videos, let me know. Get out there, you gypsy scrappers. See you in the next one.